As you all know, in 1925, the Bolsheviks founded the League of Militant Atheists. That's true. It's a true fact, like they say on TV. From now on, I don't know. Their theme song was "God Damn God." And a couple of years ago, in 88, as a matter of fact, Gorbachev changed their name to the League of Militant Agnostics. And he asked me to compose a new song for the organization, and this is it. In New York town, where I was born, there lived a fair young philosopher. What is life? Where is God right here? The answer turned out not so tough. In the spoon, he's in the moon. He's in the papal see abiding. Why can't I see him or feel or touch? He's in the tape worm hiding. Reached it forth, a creed of course. Rent this young lad's vision. He turned to Moskva, Mecca too. The answer came from television. He spun the dial, give it a trial. The voice was calm, not ranting, said, how in hell are we ever to know? Your seeds of doubt be planting. We're now and tightly stuck in life's sublime acrostic. Cast your doubtings to the wind. Become a firm agnostic and join the league, best of both worlds, and go about your God's word. Join the League of Militant Agnostics and no longer be a doubtless jerk. Everyone.